Since time began, man has always struggled against the odds to understand the complexities involved in ironing a shirt. He has also relied on the hands of his mother, but cursed age has removed him from the family home and forced him to face the battle on his own. First off, you're gonna need all the usual stuff. A shirt, an ironing board, and an iron. At no point must you crack and phone your mother. She's retired and lives 120 miles away. Let's begin. Stage 1. Set up your ironing board to a comfortable height. Read the label at the back of the shirt to check the temperature. Then switch on your iron. Wait for the iron to heat up. No, don't test it with your finger, you pillock, unless you don't mind a future without fingerprints. Flick a few drops of water on it, and if it sizzles, it's good to go. Now, unbutton the shirt. You can iron in any order you like, but we say try it this way. Stage 2. The collar. Put the back of the collar flat on the board. Quickly iron over the back, then flip it over and do the front. Using the tip of the iron may make it a little easier here. Stage 3. The cuffs. Same as before, iron the inside first, then flip over to finish off the outside. You're nearly there. Stage 4. The sleeves. Potentially the most tricky part of the job, and the key here is to take your time. Stretch the sleeve over the board using the seams as a guide. Then, using your fingers, smooth the sleeve down. Start at the top and work your way down to the cuff. Try not to create any new creases in the shirt. Give it a good iron on one side, then do the other side. Now repeat the process with the other one. Proud of your new sleeve? Stage 5. The front and back. Things do get a little easier from here. Drape the front half of the shirt over the ironing board, doing the pocket first. Then do the other half. Then wonder why your mother made such a song and dance over doing such a simple task for you all those years ago. Stage 6. The final stage. You've nearly made it. Now do the back of the shirt. Turn over, being careful not to crumple all your hard work so far. And do the back of the shirt. Make sure you do all the way to the creases and don't absent-mindedly leave the iron on the shirt while you wander off to answer the phone. You now have a fine-looking garment and you should be very proud of yourself. Go on, pat yourself on the back. If you're not putting it on now, put it on a decent hanger so it doesn't crease up. Well done.